You've spotted us. Good. It's like they say. No fun in skewering a pig what doesn't know he's cooked. We got you surrounded. Here's how this goes. You take one step further, and we'll fill your front with arrows. Or you turn around, and your backside gets the same treatment.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Ugh! Suppose it's best to save our strength for a real threat. Go on then. Just keep your nose clean.
Weapon blueprints that use Susabog. Rare find. If only I knew where to find some.
Mm-hmm. How do people do this all day?
As you approach, a guttural scream and a succession of quick bangs rattled the door. Then, a low moan. Someone, or something, is having a bit of fun.
Go away! What the hell are you doing? Smash! Oh, smash you!
Thank you. One moment they were embracing each other in intimacy. The next they're embracing only death. Can't say I'm proud of our actions here. Don't get me wrong. I know they'd have gladly made us their post-coital picnic given half a chance. Just feels wrong to turn lovemaking into life-taking.
This seems as good a place as any to make camp.
My, my, what manner of place is this? A patch of ground to call home. Some rest for the wicked, after all. What would suit the occasion? The words to a lullaby, perhaps. The mouse smiled brightly. It outfoxed the cat. Then down came the claw. And that? Love. Was that? They do know how to write them in Cormyr, don't they? Well met, I am Raphael. Very much at your service. An admirable display of manners, but I'm afraid I must decline. Yes, this encampment is decidedly too middle of nowhere for my tastes. Come. There. Middle of somewhere. The house of hope, where the tired come to rest and the famished come to feed lavishly. Go on, partake, enjoy your supper. After all, it might just be your last. Are you not entertained? Well, far be it from me to disappoint. What's better than a devil you don't know? A devil you do. Am I a friend? Potentially. An adversary? Conceivably. But a savior? That's for certain. A mere trifle. How dear is one's soul, really? A rhetorical question, of course, but let me venture an answer. It's worth very little with a tadpole in your head. One skull, two tenants, and no solution in sight. I could fix it all like that. Take all the time you need, but make up your mind before you're counting down with tentacles. Try to cure yourself. Shop around. Beg, borrow, and steal. Exhaust every possibility until none are left. And when hope has been whittled down to the very marrow of despair, that's when you'll come knocking on my door. Hope. Such a tease. I'll be around, watching you squirm like a tadpole through a nice, juicy brain. All those pretty little symptoms, sundering skin, dissolving guts, they haven't manifested yet, have they? One might say you're a paragon of luck. I'll be there when it runs out.
I think I've got a grasp on our dilemma, a devil shows up. No matter. We've dealt with every other oddity thrown at us lately. We can handle this one too. Now, as for this Raphael, he knows our secret. He claims he can help. What do you make of him?
Anticipation. She is testing you somehow about Raphael.
No doubts at all. He seemed powerful and very knowledgeable about our problem. Not the worst prospect we've stumbled across. As long as you can look past what he is. Good. That's what I wanted to hear. I know people who work much like our new acquaintance does. You don't need a scourge or a rack to break people. Fear and self-doubt are sufficient. When actual pain comes, the victim's already done the heavy lifting for their torturer. There were no right answers with that devil. He was toying with his food, us. Aren't you glad that I am? It's an effective trick. Watch out for it. And for Raphael. Something the matter? If you're sure. Fine. I'll be here whenever you rediscover your taste in company.
Devil Raphael flaunts his paltry wings as if he wants to impress us. You saw the red dragon slaying his infernal kin above hell's fires, did you not? Next to a dragon, the devil's a gnat. When I am Kithrak, I will take my queen Vlakith his head as a trophy. Githyanki knights, the riders that chase the Nautiloid. They are the commissars and enforcers of my Queen Vlakith's will. Vlakith bestows no greater honor. To wield a Kithrak silver sword is my destiny. I will earn my queen's favor, and I will conquer every layer of hell should she command it. The Geich are my kind's mortal enemy. It is not unusual for the Kithrak to give chase, to penetrate the hells. This is unusual. But I'm not one to question the wisdom of my queen. I can see but to the horizon. Vlakith's sight pierces the many plains. We have yet to find Zoru. Or have you so quickly forgotten? He has seen my people, and where we find Githyanki, we will find their creche. It is done.
Goblins ahead.
We'll need a cover story.
I
be worth a look.
This here's off limits. Get to the main gate, or I'll plug you full of arrows.
That's curious.
It's true! Baldur's away!
Front lines is boring.
Where'd you come from?
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Then what you standing here for? The true souls are inside the temple! Go on, up to. Ain't a one of them I'd like to keep waiting. Where's the
Stop
rest of the lads
you.
At?
Come on, cold
probably getting curled out their cranks.
Wall.
What are they doing over there? Chasing bird?
mortem tuum sum.
Thank you.
got it. Bless you, Beaver Drow!
Tush, tush.
Tell me, Lazel, when you say we might be purified at your creche, what does that mean exactly?
A caretaker will affix the Zaithsk, the purifier, to our heads. Well, the parasite in an instant.
They've captured themselves a bar.
You look like you got something jingling in your pocket. Looking to spend it? Nicked him off the dead, didn't I?